catch him. This is gonna be crap.
He'll be fine.
When he breathes on you, you're just gonna get bumped back like 3 feet to the wall. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, but I can't see him. I can't hit him, so there's no threat right now.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Looks like you had enough. Another benefit of this is you don't need cleanup on this boss then.
I think that depends on your DPS, but yeah, you're right, for DPS is good.
GG. We might be able to do it. Let's see.
Oh my god.
Dude, I'm telling you, just don't mess with the boss at all in this phase. Just run in circles. Stay away from him. You surviving
this. That's fine,
this
I will, but
that
was just a fucking...
matters.
I put my... sprint on the wrong button. I mean, that was just stupid. It wasn't ads, it wasn't the boss, it wasn't me standing there.
I popped my cooldowns. Let's just blow him up and get this over with.